Bobbie, what are we going to do with that girl? What am I supposed to do? I mean, she's been belligerent. She doesn't listen anymore.
I don't know what to tell you.
Ah. I do not want you seeing that boy ever again.
Ren, why? Just because he hasn't lived in this town his whole life?
That's not it. But the boy has a problem with authority. Everyone in town says that he is a troublemaker.
Who's everyone? The Bridge Club? Give me a break.
Ariel, what am I going to do with you?
Me? Daddy, lately all you do is look for the worst in people, and then of course you find it.
My, where did that come from?
From you, Daddy. Today's sermon is the world is evil and Ariel should be locked away in a tower.
Now that's a little melodramatic, don't you think?
No, I don't. God, you make me feel like a prisoner, Daddy, and I hate it. I just hate it.
Well, someone has to put their foot down.
I didn't say anything.
I don't enjoy being the jailer. I don't relish telling her no. But then I think, what if I fail her? How can I just let her go? I strive to be a good preacher. I try not to go overboard. But then I think, if I can't reach her, how can I face my Lord? Heaven help me shoulder my load. Every day's a struggle still. Someone's got to take the high road. If I don't, who will? I became a man of God to do his work, to spread his word, to ease some pain and to dry some tears. That was the plan. But I might have thought twice if only I knew that I'd spend all of my time going, no, don't do that. See, everyone prays for salvation. I'm happy to give them the tools. The problem is, here's my frustration. Nobody wants to have rules. So heaven help me with my labors. How can you expect one man to save his family and his neighbor?